Imagine unlocking the secret to longevity and youthfulness, not through expensive treatments or unattainable lifestyles, but by simply timing your meals differently. Intermittent fasting, a practice as ancient as humanity itself, has re-emerged as a beacon of hope in the quest against aging. This isn't just about shedding a few pounds, it's about rewiring your body's fundamental mechanisms to enhance your health span, rejuvenate your cells, and potentially add quality years to your life. See the science behind this transformative approach and how it might just be the key to a longer, healthier life. Intermittent fasting involves cycling between periods of eating and fasting, ranging from a few hours to several days at a time. This practice is not about which foods to eat, but rather when you should eat them. The most popular methods include the 16-8 method, which involves fasting for 16 hours each day and eating during an 8-hour window, and the 5-2 method, where you eat normally for 5 days of the week and restrict calories to 500 to 600 for 2 non-consecutive days. The science behind intermittent fasting and its anti-aging benefits is rooted in the way our bodies respond to eating and fasting. When we fast, several cellular and molecular mechanisms kick into gear. One of the most significant changes is the initiation of autophagy, a process where cells clean out damaged components, allowing for the regeneration of newer, healthier cells. This process is crucial for maintaining cellular health and function, which is directly linked to the aging process. Moreover, intermittent fasting has been shown to improve metabolic health by enhancing insulin sensitivity, reducing inflammation, and lowering the risk of chronic diseases such as obesity, type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and certain cancers. These conditions are often associated with accelerated aging, and their prevention or mitigation can thus contribute to a longer and healthier life. Intermittent fasting also influences hormone levels that play a role in aging. For instance, fasting leads to an increase in human growth hormone, HGH, levels, which has benefits for fat loss and muscle gain. Higher levels of HGH can also improve skin health and appearance, often considered a visible marker of aging. Another significant aspect of intermittent fasting is its impact on the brain. Research has suggested that intermittent fasting can increase the production of brain-derived neurotrophic factor, BDNF, a protein that supports the survival of existing neurons and encourages the growth of new neurons and synapses. BDNF is critical for cognitive function, memory, and learning. Enhanced cognitive function is a vital component of healthy aging, with intermittent fasting offering a protective effect against neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. Finally, intermittent fasting may extend lifespan. Animal studies have shown that fasting can lead to a longer life. And while more research is needed in humans, the potential for intermittent fasting to slow the aging process is promising. Intermittent fasting presents a compelling approach to health and longevity. By promoting autophagy, improving metabolic health, enhancing brain function, and potentially extending lifespan, intermittent fasting can be a powerful tool in the anti-aging arsenal. However, it's important to approach fasting with caution and consult with a healthcare provider, especially for individuals with underlying health conditions or those who are pregnant or breastfeeding. As research continues to unfold, the full scope of intermittent fasting's benefits on aging will become even clearer, offering a hopeful outlook for those seeking to live longer, healthier lives.